So you want to be an umpire when you grow up. We're going to show you 8 reviewed calls. They're worth a point each. Let's see if you can guess each one correctly. Baseball News Club presents You Make the Call. I'm going to need you to subscribe right now, like the video, and comment. This first review call play is a tag play with Randy Rosarena. This will be Hanser Alberto to catcher Chance Cisco. Did he get in? Original call? He's gone. But did he get his hand in there? Let's review it from a couple different angles. That one's a tough one. You can't see if the catcher's glove hit him. Same with that one. His hand's in, but did the catcher's glove tag him? Can they reverse that? Hands in right there. It's hard to see from that angle. Let's try a different one. It looks like he's tagging him right there, but again, it's hard to see. Kind of looks like he's safe. Let's look at it again, a little bit slower. You can't tell right there if he tagged him on the back. But let's see what the umpire decides to do. Are they going to overturn it? Nope, not enough evidence. He's out. Call review number 2 involves El Nino at first. Catcher tries catching him sleeping. Does he get back? Original call is safe. That angle, it's very difficult. How about this angle? Looks like he might have got him right there. But again, the umpire can't see that. That's a tough angle. Let's look at it here. Is it tied? Did he tag him? Kind of looks like he snuck his hand in there. But then when you look at this angle, looks like he got it. Got his hand in there, but the glove's really close. But is it enough to overturn it? El Nino, what a great talent. Loves the game, having a good time. But let's see what the umpire says. Still safe. Call stands. This next call is a Bo Bichette possible home run. This is a home run review. Can you see if it goes out? Did it hit off the top of the wall? Let's look at it again. Looks like it stayed in the park and it hit off the scoreboard from this angle. Did it hit the top of the green or did it hit the scoreboard? The umpires ruled it a triple. Call review number 4 involves Dylan Moore stealing a base on the Padres. Tagged by Tatis. Original call safe. Did he get his hand in there? Sure looks like it. This one might be a little too easy for you guys. Yep. Call stands. He's safe. Another call review. John Jay lines into a double play. Left fielder Michael Brantley to second baseman Jose Altuve. Pavin Smith out at second. But was he safe? Did he get in there? Did the ball reach there before he got in there? Oh, most definitely. Are they going to overturn it though? Let's see. Call stands. Double play. Call review number 6 involves Bryce Harper. Hits into a double play. Here it is. They called him safe. Came off the bag. Let's check this out again. Can't tell from that angle. And then Bryce is out. Ball's in the glove, but did the first baseman come off the bag? Kind of looks like it. Let's check from this angle. Oh, dude. Yeah, this is an easy point for you guys. He's safe. All right, more difficult one. Tyler Wade, fielder's choice to get Bobby Dalbec out of third. Original call, he's out. But did he get his foot in there? Too fast, can't tell. Let's try this angle. Looks like the glove might have got him right there. That might be the proper call, but let's try a reverse angle. That one's kind of a bad angle. Let's get a little bit lower. Let's get all up in there. Did he get his foot in there? Looks like it. Foot is in. Tag is late. This might be reverse. Yep, they reverse it. He's safe. Final call review is Brett Gardner hits a shot to right field. Cesar Puello throws in the second. Original call. He's gone. Yankees want to challenge it. Let's look at it. Right there, did he touch his right arm? And then look how Brett's momentum kept him going. Look at him. He just keeps sliding. He grabs on, holds on for life, and his body slides around. And then you could see the reaction from the fielder. It looks like he didn't get him. It's hard to tell right there. Is that enough to overturn it? But when you look at the fielder, you can kind of tell that he thought he didn't get him. And then they reverse it. He's safe. Thank you for watching Baseball News Club. Have a great day.